guys, so today I'm gonna be reacting to how not to flirt. So yeah, let's just get right into the video. Me flirting, I don't want you to die. Yep, me flirting. Just being really honest, okay? I want you to be alive because you're very special, okay? You guys are all very special. I want you to be alive and just stay with me, okay? Flirting, aka staring at you, and when you look back at me, I look away very fast so you won't see that I was staring at you. Every single time with my crush, that's what I do. Yep, that's what I do. Tell me in the comments down below, can you relate? You know, you just admire them so much, but when they look at you, it's just so nerve-wracking. You gotta look away. You gotta look away because you can't get caught, you know? So yes, this is how I flirt. Yep. Hot girl at work. I saw Death of Salesman last night and I really loved it. Me trying to impress her. I've murdered 7 pizza delivery guys. Yeah, sometimes you just take things the wrong way because you're so in love, your mind goes crazy. You know, you just take it the wrong way. And you go crazy too. Oh my gosh, what is this? Hey girl, are you at the bottom of my laptop? Because you're super hot and I'm getting nervous. That's honestly a pretty good pickup line, you know? Relatable pickup line. I actually like this. I mean, if someone uses on me, I'll be like, dang, you're pretty cool, let's talk. When you can't really tell if someone is into you or not. That's honestly so true. You just never know, is it a red light or is it a green light? Do you go or do you stop? What do you do? I'm so confused. Please. Please, just tell me, okay? Stop playing games. Just tell me. Me, no, but are you sure you love me? Like, really sure? I don't want to pressure you. Husband, we have been married for 23 years. So what? I just want to know. Do you love me? Do you still love me? Stares deeply into Dave's eyes before going to the bathroom. I've counted these fries. Yes, so don't you dare eat one. I mean, I like you, but still, fries are fries. Me trying to flirt, you have nice skin, it really holds in all your blood and organs. No leaking or nothing, you look great. That's pretty creepy. That's honestly really creepy. Oh man, yes, please don't flirt like this. Please, no. Don't compliment people like this, okay? Not like this. First date, me, so do you like street magic? Her, not really. Me releases 7 doves under the table. Haha, yeah, me either. Yeah, when you're trying to impress your crush, but they just don't like it. It's just so sad, you know? Or when you like something and your crush doesn't like it. Why? Why? Why you gotta do this? Why? No, I will not make the first move. I will not move at all. Carry me. Yes, please. Yes, please. Carry me all day, all night, please. 13. So what fruit do you have in your town? What fruit do you have? It's so specific. So what fruit do you grow? What fruit do you like? What fruit do you have? Me flirting with Kasia at Old Navy. Me, when I leave, don't be surprised if the alarm goes off because I just stole your heart. Me leaves, alarm goes off. Me with a sly smile. See, I told ya. Kasia, I need to check your bag. Come back here. Me. No. No. I said I stole your heart. So of course alarm's gonna go off. Me flirting shows you a pic of 2 cute animals doing something and say me and you. Yep, tagging them in those Facebook memes, you know, me and you. Hey, do you like pants? Yeah, hey, do you like bread? Do you like fish? Do you like pencils? I'm just trying to find something in common, okay, please. Do you like food? Yes, everybody loves food. Do you love food? Well, that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me in the comments down below if you had any awkward flirting encounters. And as always, thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked it and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!